I need your surname. Is your surname?
So Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. The upstairs in Lane speaking on behalf of Stena and all ships company. I'd like to welcome on board the Stena Estrid for this slightly delayed I-45 crossing to Dublin. Do hope there have been notified there's potential for delay on this crossing. I'm afraid the ship came in as early as possible this morning. We need to carry out some central maintenance. Basically, we have a fuel pipe. One of our main engines had developed a small leak, and that needed to be repaired, obviously, for safety reasons. It's been unbolted, cleaned up, repaired, and we're in the process of fitting it back in. It is rather an awkward location, as these things always are, they're never easy. And just talking with the chief engineer, he advises me that by the time we get it back into position, pressure test the system and run everything up and just do a quick test with the main engine actually running, we're probably looking at about 40 minutes from now. So I do very much apologise for this additional delay to your journey this morning. We'll of course update you as and when, get a further update from the chief. And that's it. We will get across the RC as fast as possible. The weather this morning, we'll have a moderate westerly, southwesterly breeze. It's a lovely sea sound for it, we'll have a calm and comfortable crossing. I also remind you that for your own safety and comfort, smoking of any kind is not permitted within accommodation areas, but is allowed on the outside decks. And I also need to tell you that CCTV cameras are continuously recording images throughout the ship. And finally, before I hand you over to our onboard services manager, Steve Davis, and his capable team, I ask you please pay careful attention to important safety announcements and bridge fires. And as I said earlier, we'll of course update you as and when we have some further news, and we'll revise DTA